This is my entry into the Simply Wooden Creations 2018 Scroll Saw Challenge. I started with two Steve Good patterns. Thank you so much, Steve. The URL for these patterns will be posted below. I cut a USS Enterprise plaque and a Starfleet plaque. I mounted each on opposite sides of the base. The bottom of the base needed some feet, so I made some Starfleet insignias for it. I made some little boxes to hold the LEDs. I started working on the lighting, and I used a breadboard being controlled by an Arduino. The idea was to make the letters fade in and out, and the stars to flash. So I purchased 600 LEDs. No, I didn't use them all, but only used the white ones and placed colored felt in the little boxes I made earlier. I ended up using one more Arduino to control the fading lights. To hide the tube going up to the bulb, I made a pseudo warp core. For the two sides that the plaques didn't go on, I made some Starfleet emblems for them. They're really lots of fun to make. Like most of my projects, I streamed the cutting of the plaques and the building of the lamp on Twitch TV at Kilroy79763. You can see it there for a limited time. Here's the way the lamp turned out. I hope you like it. I think I do. It's not as cool as a leg lamp, but then again, a leg lamp doesn't have a pseudo warp core on it. I hope you like it, and thank you for watching.